गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। यस, हैड योर ब्रेकफास्ट चिल्ड्रेन? यस, लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द लेसन, यूनिट नंबर 8, ट्रैवल अराउंड। ट्रैवल अराउंड मीन्स अबाउट द व्हीकल्स। यू मूव फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू वन प्लेस इन ट्रेन, बसेस, कार, एरोप्लेन। Yes. Now you can see the vehicles here: cycle, bus, aeroplane, tractor, scooter, motorcycle, bullock carts, train, auto rickshaw, boat. Yes, children, you have seen all the vehicles. Yes, and you have traveled in that also. You have traveled in bus. You have traveled in train, you have traveled in car. Yes. Now let us go to the topic, travel around. Yes, let us read the lesson, travel around. Now you can see, I wonder why. I wonder why. Why do cars have wheels? Why do cars have wheels, children? To move smoothly, to go safe side. And now look here, let us read the lesson. Cars and most other motor vehicles have wheels. Now you can see the car, it's moving, and you can see the wheels here. It is having a motor wheels. Vehicles have wheels. It has wheels because they may make it easier to move. Without wheels, it cannot go, friend. It cannot move. Wheels help because to turn easily. Wheels help to turn easily. And only the small part of them touch the ground. You can see here, the road is very good and the wheels are here. You have four wheels, friend, two wheels and back two wheels, and it is very easier to turn around. It can turn right side, it can turn left side, and it touch the ground also. Why do we need good roads? Because why do we need the good roads? Because to move smoothly, and good road help us to travel fast. We need good roads because wheels move flat ground. Now wheels move flat in ground. So the road should be in good way. It should be in smooth way. Wheels get to stuck in deep mud and loose sand. Now wheels will stuck in mud. Now if you go, the car will go in the mud. It will be stuck in the mud and sand also. Autos and trucks have rubber tires. Now you see, auto is having a rubber tires. This is called a rubber tires. And trucks also have a rubber tires. It's not having a metal wheels. It's not having a wheels. It's having a tires. And they need smooth flat surface on which to travel. They need a smooth flat surface. Good roads help us to travel fast. Now we want to go fast. The car want to move fast. It has to go fast means we need a good road. You can see the one more car here. How do car moves? The car moves because of the engine. Now engine is in front side. You have a four tires here, wheels here, two wheels here, two wheels here, and the engine is front here. Without engine, the car cannot move. The engine is generally placed in front of the vehicle. See, engine is placed in front of the vehicle. The engine gets its energy from petrol. If we won't pour the petrol in the car cannot move. The engine cannot work. It can't work properly. It cannot move further. Like this only, you have to put a petrol and you have the engine, afterwards it works, the car moves further. Now one more vehicle is here. How do planes fly? Because with the help of the wings. You can see the plane here. The plane is like a bird. It has wings. Without wings, plane also cannot move. It cannot fly. Now you can see the birds. You can see the birds, how it flies, because with the help of the wings. Yes, let us, just like a birds. It looks, plane looks like a, just like a birds. Wings helps the plane to fly. Wings, these wings, it helps the plane to fly. Plane wings has a special shape. Plane's wing has special shape. It is having a different shape. They are curved more on top, move more on top than underneath. This makes air flow faster above them than below. This makes air flow faster than faster above them than below. See children, you can see the plane. It is the fastest moving vehicle. It will be going in the air. It moves in the air. It's not moving in the ground. Now car, bus and all, it moves in the ground. This plane moves in the air. It is very faster than the car, every vehicle. Now it's moving very fast. The faster air above the wings pull them forward, upwards. Now look here, the faster air above the wings pull them upwards. The wings move faster when they fly. You know, the plane will fly like this. The air will come. The wings will help them to upwards, to go upwards and fly. You know all about the aeroplane. And let us see one more vehicle here. You can see how do train runs. Train, you all know children, when you have a summer holidays, you go in a train. Some children go in a train. Your parents will take for places in a train. Yes or no children? Yes, train have metal wheels. They run on narrow metal rails. Now these, see, now you can see the car, you can see a truck, you can see cycle, you can see auto rickshaw, and you can see every vehicle here. It moves on the ground, it moves on the roads. And this aeroplane, it moves on the air. It goes in the air. It flies in the air. And this train you can see here. And you can see one more vehicle here. It is a boat. It goes in a water. It moves in a water. These all vehicles are moving in the on the roads. But aeroplane is moving on the air, and as well as boat is moving on what, in the water, on the water. It moves on the water. Now train have metal wheels. Train is having how many wheels here? We cannot count the wheels, but it's having a metal wheel, iron wheel it is. The iron, with the help of iron, they do metal wheels. It is very hard. It we cannot catch, or we cannot lift it up. Now you can see they run on narrow metal rails. Now train cannot run on the road. It cannot run on the air. It runs on the metal rails. You can see the rails here. You can see the road for that. Only they have put the track on the, here you can see here. This is a track. This is called a track here, metal rails. Means this is for, it is only for trains. Trains only can move on that. Not the bus, not the aeroplane, not the boat, not the car, not the bus.
only train can move in metal rails. It can move on the track. This train cannot move on the road or in air on the water. Only it can move on the track itself. Hope you all understood, children. Thank you very much.